Hello, and welcome back to Things.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
Okay, that was a very interesting phone call. Lance was kind of getting butthurt about Tommy Vercetti. We're going to take a better car, though. Because that car is already... Oh, shit.
This is a fucking better car.
Oh, and there's a fucking cop.
All right, what's next on the list?
We go back to the Vercetti estate.
Why?
Because Mr. Lance Vance thinks he's all the shit.
He is.
No, he's not. He's like, oh, look at me. I can roll my eyes. Yeah, that's right.
Wrong way.
No, not wrong way. Right way.
Wrong way.
Right way.
Not now.
Not now.
Not now.
Derek, you know what she thinks of my tractor?
She thinks it's sexy. Okay. Oh, God. Who would fucking come up with that idea in their head and say, oh, that's a good song?
Yeah, I think tractors are very sexy, so we're gonna make a song about it. That's probably what that guy was thinking.
What the fuck has happened to Nashville?
Ask them that.
They're sellouts.
The only thing they're doing right now is their hockey team.
Fuck, they're not. Who the fuck are you talking about? Barely over.
Hey, that's the only thing they're doing right. Nashville and Carrie Underwood.
Oh, yeah? They have their Nashville, Titans in hockey. Minor hockey.
All right, here we go. Let's start the mission.
That exists.
The Michigan.
It exists!
Copland.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be so...
I don't know. The timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but...
No one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
All right, so we have to do cop things. Okay, you don't wanna sit at the front of the car, you just sit in the back? Okay, sure.
Little kids in the back,
so put on your seatbelt.
Get in the sink.
No, we're not bringing that up.
Nobody gets the reference. It's okay.
Except if my friends were to watch this, they'd know.
Why do I know that reference?
Because I said it.
Why?
I don't know.
Scrub.
On, scrub the dishes in the sink.
Oh!
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Ah, oh my god, it's so bright. Yo, Mr. Truck. Oh, shit.
Ew!
Excuse me, Mr. Biker?
Come on, get a wanted level, you piece of shit.
You don't want a wanted level.
Yeah, you do.
Alright, Mr. Lance Vance.
You need that. You fucking need that.
In the front of the cop car. Well, Lance, get it. Oh my, stop sitting in the back!
He's special.
Lance!
Get a wanted level, you twat.
Shit. Where am I going?
run people over and get a wanted level.
It's not.
You're supposed to lure them into the fucking garage so you can get a cop outfit.
I forgot about that. So we just have to go hit a cop car. It's easy.
Two fucking cops.
Sake.
Start running bitches over and head back to the spot.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Find some bitches.
Ah! I love this mission. You get to run people over. Wait. Hook her!
Now that got them really irritated.
Get two cops to follow you. Well, we need a policeman.
I don't know what he's doing. He seems to be fucking lost.
Trying to find a cop.
He clearly has no fucking idea what to
do. I know where I'm doing.
Just start fucking shooting shit, man.
I'm trying to find a cop. Oh, for fuck's sake. We lost the wanted level.
Throw fucking grenades everywhere from the spot.
Why can't we just vault people 100 meters? Well, guys, I have a question for you. Do you guys think tractors are sexy? Because clearly that guy in the song has a woman that thinks tractors are very sexy.
And smash that dislike button.
Shut up.
For him bringing that shit up. You fucking idiot.
Ah! No!
Oh my fucking god. How do you fuck that up?
Oh.
You didn't even save at the Vercetti Estate, too.
Shit.
Next time, save there in case you do something like that.
I didn't know I was gonna hit the roof.
Oh, you didn't know.
No, I didn't know I was gonna hit the roof.
You were only under it. And I wonder what happened to you. Throw a fucking grenade straight up. Wrong way. The laws of physics were wrong there. I was right. Jesus. You took chemistry, that's why.
Chemistry's better than physics.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
Physics fucking rules.
Chemistry is Bemis bestestry.
Biology is biology.
Chemistry is the real good science.
Physics is
math.
Logistics. You hear me?
Chemistry is like a Christmas tree. I messed that one up.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
I don't like Christmas trees after they die. They just end up.
A good Christmas project to do in chemistry is called a chemistry.
Holy fuck, you're an asshole. Save here. So.
No. I just won't do that again.
Okay, if you fuck up, you're a moron.
You're a moron. Oh. I sound like those race cars that everyone makes for sound effects. Excuse me, Mr. Biker, I'm gonna have to haul you like 50 meters.
With their Hot Wheels.
Hot Wheels.
Gonna catch them all. Gonna catch them all, Pokemon.
Yeah, it's Pokemon, huh? Hot Wheels.
God, your car's gonna blow up. Right now.
Nope.
Right now.
Nope.
Right now.
Nope.
Right now.
Nope. Get on the road, old man. Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
The Mr. Greg, right.
All right, Mr. Lance Vance. Let's really get their attention. Over here. Out of the way. There we go.
That wouldn't be enough. Why do you keep going in the fucking cop car? You need that for later.
Fine.
Blow shit up. Look, there's cops right fucking there. You wanna fight, yuppie? Shoot him.
Now that got them really irritated.
Follow me, Mr. Lance Vance. Lance! Oh, there you are.
He went through the wall.
Well, cops, get in here. Don't be stupid.
Shoot people.
It's raining bullets. Hallelujah. Okay, now we really got them.
We'll see. Well, here's one. You don't fucking kill him, you fucking retard. I think. Oh, there you go. You can kill him. Good. You're good.
The cops just...
Fits
what the
fuck? Bit tight around the crotch, though. Oh, yeah, yeah. Mine too. Mine too.
Mine too. Mine too.
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what? That guy's just stupid. He just hit the wall.
Yo,
take a cop
kind of
car and go
that?
Plant the bomb at the Tarbrush coffee shop. Well, Mr. Vance, get in the car.
Nothing better than that Tarbrush.
Vance. God damn. Yo, Mr. Cops, what's up, boys? We look different in cop uniforms. It seems very strange.
So do you, baby.
No. Creep me out.
Wrong way.
No, not wrong way.
Wrong fucking way. There you go. Cops don't speed.
I beg to differ. I beg to disagree. Yo, yo, yo,
remember,
Mr.
Smile
Cops.
At the other cops. Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Real smooth, Lance. Walk into the marker. Plant the bomb.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
No, it isn't!
You gotta get out of there.
You yeah. Alright, Lance, get in the car! Lance, let's go!
Who's the cops?
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Get the fuck out of there.
We need to get to that paint place. Let's go.
To the fucking store over there, you fucking retard.
No.
God, now you're gonna have to
no.
The FBI all the way fucking back. You can't take a fucking cop car to keep the fucking pace.
Ah! I will beat the FBI there. This is a race.
Okay.
On your mark, get set, go! Look at this. We're doing smoothingly. Smashingly.
Smashing.
Smashing. Look at how good we're doing. Okay, you actually said yes. Good job. Excuse me, Mr. FBI agent. We are not who you think we are. We are just some innocent... Why did you try and lay a spike belt on the crosswalk?
You have a fucking gun.
Nah, we escaped.
Killing these chickens before they hatch.
Yeah.
Like a piece of shit.
Damn right I did. Oh, fuck.
Damn right you did.
Just fails right there.
Get in there.
Ah! Everyone, out of the car! Out of the car! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Lance, out of the car! Oh. That was actually really close. Excuse me.
Fuck out, you fucking retard. There you go. Thank you.
Why did I just leap over the car? What are they doing in my house? Protection ring asset completed. Nice. But seriously, cops, why are you here? $10,000. Should we continue?
Your choice. There's no more missions here.
Yes, there is.
No, there isn't. That's just your fucking asset.
Oh. Sad face. You know what? Let's go do a Cortez mission.
The last one.
The last melon. God damn it. Now we're bringing up Ice Age references. Doom on you. Doom on you.
Ah, Sid.
Now we gotta find more food.
What makes you say that?
That's after he smashed the melon on the ground, after he defeated the dodo.
Yeah, I know.
But what makes you say that?
Ah, Sid.
Hurry.
We're running out of time.
There's no time limit.
Yeah, there is. When you're sexy, there is.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything.
Cameron, nobody fucking cares.
Don't we have to do like the Cuban missions next?
Good job, you two fucking stars.
To the paid spray.
Cuban missions are fucking leagues away. Leagues.
You sound very, 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 like, discouraged by that.
Leagues.
You're a league.
Thank you.
They're not.
What the fuck? You're running out of armor, Harry.
Ooh, animation.
You're running out of armor, Harry!
You're running out of iron?
Iron. I'll give you 100 gold.
That was not me. Ooh, cell phone.
Tommy, it's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you got to say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You got to look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I got to go.
What the fuck?
Poor Lance.
Lance, I was never more confused.
Yeah, you were.
You apologize, right?
Good.
Now.
Let's go.
Hooray.
Go!
No.
Go!
Watch where you going.
Let's go see Vladimir.
What?
I don't know, I'm nicknaming him Vladimir now.
Wake me up before you go, girl.
Oh my god, I hate that song so
Wake
much.
Wake me up before you go.
Oh yeah, go. Fucking song, I hate it so much.
Why?
Because it's too preppy.
Okay, then we'll bring up the Thriller.
Because this is Thriller.
Copyright infringement.
All hands on deck.
Circumstances forced a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Let's go!
Stop it. Stop it! Stop it! You're ruining this.
What am I ruining?
Secret Service.
You're pruning? Oh!
Secret Service.
Dude, they're French.
Fine, the French Secret Service.
Fair enough. Rob.
What the fuck? There's like 8 of them! Defend the Colonel.
Boy, I wonder what 8 of them are gonna do to us. Shoot the frickin' guy.
Parkside! Parkside!
Using shitty guns in this situation.
Fine, I'll shoot this guy.
They're attacking from starboard!
There you go. Now that boat's useless.
No, there isn't. There's a person.
Buddy, he's fucking useless. He's a driver. Didn't I tell you this before?
Are there enemies at the front?
Don't you know port side and all that lingo?
No.
Why not?
Kill the driver because of the light.
Wayward. You're about to get wrecked. I said you're about to...
Oh, fuck. There's like 8, 10 of them. Charge! Dun 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 dun.
Child.
What?
That was cool 6 years ago.
You were cool 6 years ago.
Oh!
I emphasize were very great.
Ooh.
Fuck, I can't see.
Somebody's a tough guy.
Can they stop moving and can I actually Shit, where'd he go? Where are they?
They're invading. You picked the shitty gun, by the way.
Tommy, we are being overrun by the French.
Oh my god, they've got a helicopter!
Come on, man.
The Secret Service is after me.
Thank you.
My
Come
god,
on, kill them. My country will love it.
Destroy the boats.
Oh, shoot the helicopter!
Want a fire grenade down?
Fuck. Fuck. It doesn't work.
Fuck.
You're gonna kill yourself if you keep doing it, you freaking idiot.
Shoot the boats.
You gotta use the other one.
God. Who's shooting me? What the fuck? Fuck no. Where are these guys all coming from?
You gotta fucking kill the helicopter.
Tommy, we are being overrun by the French.
You can't control that. What the fuck, Cortez?
Cortez just decided to do the worm. Oh fuck, here they come again.
Use the good fucking gun, man.
Oh, wait, what? Oh fuck, ah, ah. What the fuck? What are you doing?
Oh my god, man. Fucking men are on the fucking board.
Fucking men on the fucking board?
Yeah, fucking. Fuck.
Shoot the helicopter down. Oh, I see it flaming. That's fine. It's down. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Way too close for comfort. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get away. Yes. Oh, shit. There's more of them.
Now you're fucked.
We need that heart. We need to build a wall. Oh, fuck.
Fucking. Duck.
See?
There. Come on, get your good gun out. There we go.
Whoa.
Ooh.
That was really close.
Did you fucking...
I could use a heart. Did we escape?
No. Three more helicopters come.
What? There's all that's left is me and Cortez.
No.
Please tell me there's no more. There's gotta be no more. Please. I can't take this. I have 23 health. Oh, I think
Tomas,
we did it.
You have protected and served me well.
I think we did it.
But now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Wait, what? Yay! We passed the mission and we got a boat.
Just barely. And that's it.
Hooray! Wait, we gotta go back to shore.
Why?
Because.
Why do the viewers have to see this?
Alright guys, that was the last Cortez mission.
Yeah.
Now we have to move on.
To the next one.
Which is probably, I think, the Avery Carrington.
I guess, I don't know why.
Shit. I just realized that's the shit we have to do next. Alright, that's it guys, we'll see you then. Hey guys, welcome to the end of the video. If you liked the video, hit that like button. Any suggestions for our channel? Leave it in the comments below. Want to keep updated with videos me or Derek are doing? Hit that subscribe button. That is it everybody, have a great day.